that bashed Dr. Fauci. I want to listen to this.
We never focused on the case numbers. Instead, we kept our eye on hospital capacity. Now, Dr. Fauci, he told me that on my worst day, I'd have 10,000 patients in the hospital. On our worst day, we had a little over 600. I don't know if you agree with me, but Dr. Fauci is wrong a lot.
Now, and we didn't play it, but there was a huge applause after she said that.